Hi there, I'm Jack Canfield. And in the past, I've talked about the power of persistence. If you have the willpower and the drive to pursue your goals no matter what, you can achieve anything you set your mind to. Now, today I'd like to take that one step further by teaching you how to develop that kind of relentless persistence so you're able to follow through on any goal that you desire to achieve. Now, the good news is about willpower, it's not some inherent skill you're born with. It's something you learn and you develop. It's like a muscle. Exercise it regularly and it grows stronger and stronger. So how do you flex that muscle in a way that gets the results and helps you achieve your goals? Now, my first piece of advice is to decide if you're going after the right goal. Is it something you really, really want? Are you pursuing a goal that's important to you and brings you joy and meaning to your life? Or is it something that other people have pressured you into pursuing? Because when you focus on the goals that bring you joy and the fulfillment of your purpose, you'll be far more likely to persevere and refuse to give up no matter what obstacles appear in your path. Once you're sure you're pursuing the right goal, I urge you to make a 100% commitment to it. Make it a non-negotiable priority in your life, one with no exceptions. For example, if you make a 100% commitment to exercise every day for 30 minutes, no matter what, then it's settled. You simply just do it. It doesn't matter if you're traveling, if you have to get up at 7 a.m. for a television interview, it doesn't matter if it's raining outside, if you went to bed late last night, if your schedule's full, or if you simply don't feel like it. You just do it, because not doing it is simply not an option. Now, this approach actually makes life easier for you because it frees up tons of energy that would otherwise be spent internally debating the topic over and over and over every day. So once you know what you want, commit. Commit to it 100%, no exceptions. Now, my next piece of advice is to chunk your goal down into small, achievable steps, because most goals that are worth achieving can seem pretty overwhelming at first. Writing a book, starting a new business, changing careers, reaching an important health goal. It can feel like there's so much you have to learn and do. But you know the old Chinese proverb, a journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. All you have to do is take one small step after another, one after another after another. And if you keep on doing that, you will achieve your goal, guaranteed. Now, of course, some of these steps will probably require you to step out of your comfort zone. You may have to learn new skills, embrace new risks, or find yourself in unfamiliar situations. And that can be a bit of a scary thing. So my next piece of advice is for you to experience your fear and take action anyway. Because if you want to achieve big goals, growth is required. And when you take a risk and step into the unknown and experience success as a result, you will be more likely to do it again and again and again. And that will keep your motivation and your drive as strong as it needs to be for you to reach your goals. Now, my next piece of advice is a practical one. Once you have identified the steps you need to take to achieve your goal, add them into your weekly schedule. Because if you don't schedule time for them and make them a priority in your life, you will find it much harder to cross them off your to-do list in any kind of timely manner. Now, I also encourage you to put up signs in your environment to remind you of your goals. When I set myself the task of drinking 10 8-ounce glasses of water every day, I put signs that said, drink water, on my phone, my office door, my refrigerator, and my bathroom mirror. And that helped me achieve my goal by keeping it top of mind. Now, one other strategy I strongly recommend you follow is to find yourself an accountability partner and to check in at least once a week. Now, every day is better, as I've always taught, but at least once a week to update each other on your progress. And when you hold yourself accountable to another person, it's much, much easier to stay motivated and to stay on track toward your goals. Now, finally, my last piece of advice would be to manage your energy wisely. So many people fall short of their goals because they try to do too much too soon, or they don't take good care of their health, so they never have the energy required to do whatever it takes to make their dreams a reality. So I encourage you to take care of your body, eat healthy food, drink lots of water, cut back on the things you know aren't healthy for you, and make sure you get enough sleep. You see, sleep plays a huge role in your well-being and your energy levels. Now remember, if you want to achieve a goal, you must become the kind of person who is capable of achieving your goal. And that includes taking good care of yourself. So ask yourself, what are you prepared to do this week to to cultivate your own relentless, never give up persistence. So decide on one action you're prepared to take and then commit to it 100%. Because each small action you successfully accomplish will make it easier for you to take the next step and the next until you reach your goals and make your dreams a reality. Actually, I have one more suggestion. If you've not yet seen the YouTube video entitled Arthur Borman, that's B-O-O-R-M-A-N, Never, Ever Give Up, there's a 5-minute version and a 9-minute version on YouTube. And I promise you that you'll be inspired by what is possible when you make a 100% commitment and never give up. So make sure to check it out. But first, I'd like to hear your thoughts after watching this video. What is one action or discipline that you're going to commit to 100%? So if you feel inspired, go ahead and leave a comment below with your answer or your story. And I'd love to read what you have to say. So thanks again for watching. And remember, everything in your life will only change for the better when you change. Now, if you found this video helpful, please make sure you like it, share it with a friend who may need it, and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one. And for some additional resources on following through and on persistence, be sure to visit my website at JackCanfield.com. Thanks again for watching.